Hey guys, I'm 16. Welcome to the 16th birthday extravaganza. I just got my nails done. Oh yes. Oh yes. My birthday, oof, words? Okay, it's Friday right now. My birthday was on Wednesday, the 10th of April. Now it's the 12th. And I've got my driver's test today, and I've got my party. And I also have a dress fitting for my debutante ball. Because I'm a debutante. So lots going on today. Anyway, I'm bringing you along because because yeah. Also, I got one of the thingies that sticks your phone to the wall. Oh, I want to show you my phone. Oh my goodness. This is not the birthday. Oh my gosh. Not the fit for the birthday party. The birthday party is actually a girl's night, like a pajama thing. Because I technically was not allowed a birthday party because I went to America and that was my birthday present. But here we are. Been waiting for this my whole life. If I fail. I passed. I passed, guys. Oh yeah, I passed. Oh yeah. I think I have to take a photo. I think I'm gonna also prank my mom. That I didn't pass. Mom? Ah! I didn't pass.
Oh, didn't you?
No, because I got one stupid question wrong.
Which one, baby?
I don't even remember. It was dumb. It was in that freaking section where you can't get a question wrong.
Oh, no.
I know.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, we book it in again.
Turn around.
That's awesome.
Did it really quick.
Yeah.
I'm just a professional. I did get one question wrong though. I can't remember it. Just passed my permit test. Oh yeah. Now I've got this thing. I've got frick. Hello. I've got three disposable cameras. Okay, I just wrote this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. How cuteness is that? How cute is that? And I'm gonna stick that right there. Oh my goodness, so exciting. Hey guys, okay, you walk in, we got drinks and snacks. I actually really want one of these. I made a mocktail. We got snacks. Oh yeah, I got, it looks disgusting but it's cozy, and a pile of blankets. Oh my gosh. Hey squad. You guys wanna say hi to the vlog? Yay! Oh my gosh, hey! We got Tiana, your fave. So we got the whole gang here. We're having fun.
The music's giving it away. Hello, this is Bruna from All Calling 99.
She like put money in that time frame. She actually bought into it. No way, I'll do it. I feel really slack. This is like the third time I've done it to you. Hello, this is Rihad from Mondo Communication Services.
Yes.
I've offered.
Please.
It's not me, please.
Little does she know that I'm a wolf if she's calling, cause at the end of the night it is her, I'll be holding.
Hello, this is Ronald from Monterey Communications Services. I don't want to offer you my services if I'm going to run up and sprain for Jonathan from church. And I called us. Place, and I wanted to ask if I could have this rain any other month because I wanted to know if you have. I'm sorry, I've already not picked English plate and I'm out of. I don't understand. No.
No capito, eh? No capito, señora.
Capito, who is that? Okay, fine, yeah, you got me, all right? Yeah, can you sing for us? Can you do some opera singing?
What on earth?
Go harmonize?
We are a cathedral. Cathedral. Yeah, Felix Naka no me FaceTime. Nah, we're not very good.
Cheerio!
If you see anyone behind you, stop.
Gosh, my knees are.
This is gonna be so claustrophobic. So, right is accelerator, left is brake.
Yeah.
Okay, do I just.
Go.
No. Slow down.
When you release the brake, you'll move because you're in drive.
Oh my goodness. Wow.
Careful. Just, do you want to try and do a turn?
Look at that brake. Was that a fantastic
brake? That was a very nice brake.
Oh, our hazards are still on.
Yeah, because we're trying to tell people that we're just to be cautious.
Oh, I'm a hazard, aren't I?
Try and make a right turn.
Okay, which way is it? This one?
Yeah.
Which way is
up?
Left is up?
Yeah, that.
Right is up?
Left's not right. That.
Up is right?
That means you're going right, and down means you're going left.
Okay.
If you see anyone around you.
Okay, hold on. Don't I have to adjust the mirrors to me?
Sure, yes. And you have to be able to see out of the side mirrors as well. Now, check there's no one behind you, on the sides of you.
Yeah, got it.
Okay.
Shrimp. Sorry.
Why are you braking so suddenly?
It's so sensitive.
This is what I'm saying, and you... This is what I'm saying, and you wanted to reverse the car.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.
So
it's because I wasn't...
When you release your foot... You don't have to accelerate. You can just roll slightly. What are you doing?
Oh. Turning.
Okay.
Ooh.
This is nerve-wracking. Slowly brake, because you have to watch for cars. Okay, and now you can make a left, make a right, sorry. And then the proper way to hold your steering wheel is 10 and 2, like a clock. 10 o'clock, 2 o'clock. Speed hump, so you slow down.
I'm so scared.
Yeah, I'm scared because you're going to be going up.
Oh, there's a car.
Okay, just pull into that gap.
Oh my gosh,
he's pulling in for you. That's okay.
I got it. This is so scary.
This is a scary road. I don't know if we should actually do this one right now.
I think we should.
What are you doing?
Braking.
That's a bit sudden. All right, there's no one coming. Go right. Go right, turn.
I lost the accelerator.
You have to be in the lanes.
I'm in the lanes, am I not?
And then slowly brake and turn right again.
Sorry.
Turn right again, this is our street. No, just wait for this car. You can't stop in the middle of the road.
I'm sorry, I don't know how to drive.
Well then,
if you see anyone behind you, stop.
Because you're going off on. That's why it's jerking so much.
But I thought that's what you had to do.
No, I'm telling you now. So you don't, you can, you have to turn right here because otherwise it's a main road and we're not going down the main road.
Shrimp. Okay, I can't see how far.
stop here because it's low visibility and you don't have much space there. So always judge around your plan how you're going to do your turn. Sharp, because of that car. Careful, okay?
Sorry, my foot was on the brake, not the accelerator. Does this man have a death wish getting out of his car?
And he's kind of very far away from the curb. Also, now you know there's pedestrians there, so be careful because that kid could run out at any time.
Oh, sorry. I had my foot on the brake, not the accelerator.
You should check left again because the car could be coming fast. Always do two checks each side.
Sorry. I keep thinking the brake is the accelerator.
Someone's coming behind you now.
Oh, they're also turning. How fantastic.
I'm so excited. You start turning your wheel because otherwise you're going to end up in the middle of the road, you know what I mean?
Okay.
And look again if anyone's coming. And then sharp. Otherwise you end up running into a car coming that way.
Sorry. Should I pull into the driveway?
Yes, now you're going to put your right blinker on. You're going to slowly...
Suddenly grabbing it scares me.
Shabba. That's it. And break.
So fuck.
Okay.
Sorry. Goodness.
Okay.
This is my first time driving.